Welcome to TWIN BUSCH Germany, your competent specialist since 1997 in professional vehicle workshop equipment. With a corporate headquarters in Germany and 9 other branches in 7 countries, as well as over 40 sales partners worldwide, we are one of the leading manufacturers of vehicle lifts, wheel balancers, and tire changers. We will now show you the assembly of the automatic mounting head, TW X-AMK by TWIN BUSCH. Open the package with a sharp knife. Check all parts are present and correct. We start by exchanging the weak spring on the mounting arm with the supplied spring. Lock the assembly arm in the upper position to be able to exchange the spring. Screw the cap off with a size 8 Allen key. Pull the spring downward while unscrewing. Insert the new, strengthened spring and screw the cap on again. Remove the protective cover with a size 5 Allen key. Remove the 3 headless screws from the mounting head with a size 6 Allen key. They will be required to assemble the automatic mounting head. You will need a size 17 socket for the lower screw. The automatic mounting head can now be screwed on. Insert the screw previously taken from the old mounting head into the automatic mounting head. Both long, headless screws go in the side-by-side holes, and the short screw on the side. Lower the pillar for the mounting arm in order to be able to easily insert the head. First of all, fix the head with the lower screw. Put a rim on with the diameter that you wish to handle. If you are going to work with rims again later that have a clearly smaller diameter, then a corresponding adjustment is recommended. Guide the mounting head onto the rim. The large slider should fit smoothly laterally on the rim during operation. If the slider fits smoothly, first fix the position with the lateral headless screw to avoid unintentional movement. Then tighten the two front, headless screws equally. The set angle is thus again secured. And finally, tighten the lower hexagonal head screw. Before the next step, separate the machine from the air supply. The feed for the pressure cap is here. The main line runs underneath. The compressed air supply for the automatic mounting head is now installed in the main line. Cut the main line at the position where the T-fitting will be installed. Remove the first nut from the T-fitting and place this on one of the hose ends. Then slide the hose onto the T-fitting and fix it with the nut. Tighten the nut firmly with a size 10 open-end spanner. Repeat the procedure for the second connection on the T-fitting. Now place the protective cap on again and retighten it. The assembly of the automatic mounting head by Twin Bush is thus concluded. And if you should be near one of our branches, please pay us a visit. We are looking forward to meeting you.